people, how are they? And your boy, they've to talk with this one. I know as they've been at this World Sword TV, and I'm with this. And right now, we're there for Amuwa Odofi. Yes, we're there for Amuwa Odofi for Fat and Fittest Kiddies Club Tour. That's how we come here now. So, as they look, we'll always see what's going to happen for inside. Peace out, bro. Come see this World Sport TV, you already know now. So I beg, I want to know the reason why you choose to do your Fat and Fittest Club Tour. Like, why did you want to do it? Let's know.
The reason why I want to do it is so that the kids can reduce.
Okay, you want other children to know what you are doing, right? That's why you choose to do the club tour.
Yes.
So how have you been going so far? Like this morning, what have people done? How has it been going?
Corn running. We have done yoga mat, Zumba dance, exercises, skipping.
So you have done so many things this morning.
Yes.
I guess you are tired. So what do you have to tell your children, like your kids that are around you, what do you have to tell them?
I'll tell them to keep working hard, not be shy. To be strong and so many other things.
All right, thank you very much and God bless. Me, I don't already know you. Tell the world who you be.
Okay, my name is Mrs. Jane Ogunmadu. Okay, I'm the mother of Chikamso, the CEO of Fat and Fit Kiddies Club.
All right, ma, you know, say now Fat and Fit Kiddies Club Tour, now we did now. So, I want to know why when I choose to do the Fat and Fit Kiddies Tour, what would be the reason behind the tour?
Okay, she started September 1st. in training children on how to be fit, to be flexible, to work out also. So she decided to go out and reach out to more children in their estates. So she started this December to go to other estates to exercise with other children so that they can be also flexible because and also know the importance of exercising. So that is it.
All right, ma, just tell the children one or two things about exercise or which thing exercise we do for their body.
Exercise is very good, both the young and the old. For the young, it's better we start doing exercise now. We start giving them that habit of exercising at their young age because nowadays, what the most common illness now is high BP, hypertension, because they are not exercising, they are not fit. So if these children can start up now to start exercising, when they grow up, they won't be having health issues. So it's important.
All right, thank you very much, ma. Just a quick shout out to Oswald TV.
Okay, so I'm reaching out to Oswald TV. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming.
All right, when I don't hear them now, they say exercise is very good for body. So anywhere you do, you have to start doing exercise, whether you like them or whether you don't old or you day young. Exercise is very good, so that you go reduce the level of sickness with there for our body. Thank you. Now, Oswald TV with this. This is Oswald TV.
My name is David.
Okay, sir, why this Fat and Fit Kiddies Club tour? And is your child here?
Yes, my baby is here.
Okay, what thing make you carry your baby come for this club tour? Based on senior exercise, what thing make you bring them?
Because I believe it's a very good idea. It's a welcome development to teach them why they are young, to give them the culture of being fit. Exercise is very good for our healthy living. So by the time you bring them up this very way, it will not be a culture that they will follow for them to stay healthy and fit at all times.
Yes. Are you ready? After three, you say fat and fit.